I hear children. A dog. And I see someone. I think I see someone. These things. None of it for me. I'm moved by roaring engines. Among warriors. We come from the night.
You keep the lookout. I need to go to the rest. A shite! Blazkowicz, go back into the flight deck. Clamp the fuel line to engine 6, quickly!
Find the tools in the tool cabinet. You'll need pliers and some bailing wire. You need tools! The tool cabinet is by the cockpit door.
There's 1,000 gallons of ab gas in the port tanks. Get it done or we'll lose the whole way.
You're still breathing, you chummy bastard. You're tough as they come, you know. Jesus Christ.
Mayday! Vulture One, coming, Vulture One.
Medpack free, Blasco. Use it.
Keep playing out, you ratchkachi.
Hey, Condor 9, this is Vulture One. You're crowding me. He's off.
Negative, Vulture One. We've got a serious case of ambush. You'll need to shuffle out of formation, and you need to make room, Ferguson.
Affirmative, Randall.
Pasco, retract the radar. Pull the handle up there by those flashing lights.
Much obliged, Captain.
Appreciate your problem, Condor 9. I see smoke. I see solution coming off your rudders. Your freeze ailerons are done.
Yeah, this thing handles like a concrete bridge. Thanks, man.
Condor 9! Come in, Condor 9!
Not a troop transport.
Condor 9, come in! Come in, Condor 9!
This is Condor 9!
Who's this?
Private Wyatt! Sergeant, I'm not airborne!
All right, bear boy. Listen up, pay close attention. Now, you see the pilot's wheel?
Yes, sir!
Right, I want you to grab it as hard as you can with both hands and pull it towards you. But don't turn it, mind you. You keep it level, just pull it towards your chest.
Okay, sir! It's working! We're leveling out!
Okay, Private Wyatt, I need you to do one more thing for me.
Sir!
Have a man ready by the side door. You are getting visitors.
Roger that, sir!
Vaskowitz, get the cockpit door open. You're gonna have...
What's your status?
Blaskowitz, we've got the skitters in bad ways over here. Trapped inside an aircraft, well, some kind of armored hell beast is trying to fucking eat it. No joke.
But the same problem here. Shacked up inside dead wreckage.
Is that you over there? Hey, Private Wyatt, flash your light. Blaskowitz, can you see the light? Wyatt, turn off the light, turn it off.
Yes, sir!
I see you. What can I do for you?
We can't get to it from our position. Utterly fucking trapped in here. But if you can access a cockpit turret on this here aircraft, you might be able to kill the beast. Regular small arms sure don't work for bug at all. Hey, perhaps you can swim here. Just keep your head down below the surface. should be all right.
Good plan, Fergus. Coming to you.
Listen up. There's a high-powered machine gun nest in those trenches over there. We cannot advance a unit without being slaughtered. So, I want you to make your way over into those trenches and take the nest out. Just run as fast as you possibly bloody can, straight up the middle. We'll lay down cover fire from here.
Got it.
I'll put this on. I'll radio updates from our position. Right, lads, you ready to lay down suppressor fire?
Yes.
cannons are perched on the upper levels of the cliffside bunker. You have to put them out of commission. There are people in the air and those cannons are blasting us out of the sky.
Good, Captain, but there's one more cannon further up still firing at our birds. We started climbing the cliff wall below the castle. Hurry up and meet us at the top. Sir, Captain. We're halfway up the cliff wall, nearly at the compound. Meet you at the top, Blasco.
Hey, Private Wyatt! Much as I adore you from up here, will you please, for the love of Holy Mother Jesus, climb the godforsaken rope?
I'm sure you'll return the favor, sir, and then some. Here, I'll pull you up.